Hi, my name is Dr. Cheryl of the Neurovisual Center of New York, and I'd like to speak to you today a little bit about a often misdiagnosed eye condition called vertical heterophoria. Do you suffer from unexplained headaches and dizziness and have tried many treatments, many medications, seen many doctors, and really have gotten almost no relief? Then your problem might be stemming from your eyes. Vertical heterophoria is when the eyes are misaligned in the vertical plane. Often this misalignment can be so small it's missed on a routine eye exam. This misalignment causes stress and strain on the eye muscles, and the eye muscles try to work so hard to get these images back together, it causes headaches, especially over the brow, temples, frontal region. Often people are told that they have sinus headaches because they feel pressure down here under their eyes, and they think they just have sinus conditions, but it's really stemming from their eyes. When these muscles strain so much, they start to quiver, and that shaking sensation causes people to feel off balance, lightheaded, or dizzy. In order to feel balanced in our environment, we need three things to really be working properly: our visual system, our inner ears, and the proprioceptors in our legs and the feet. If one of these areas are thrown off even a little bit, the person's world can be turned upside down with feelings of dizziness and lightheadedness, and often headaches. The second biggest complaint is neck strain, because in order to get these images closer together, people tend to tilt their head in one direction or the other, which causes an undue strain on the muscles of the neck and upper back. The treatment for this is prismatic correction. We very, very precisely align the eyes using very small, precise amounts of prism in glasses. The glasses look like a normal pair of glasses, but to patients who suffer from vertical heterophoria, this is their medicine. Once the patient starts wearing these very special pair of glasses, the eye muscles now can relax into a more natural position, relieving the stress and strain on those muscles. The headaches and dizziness start becoming less and less, and eventually, in many cases, those symptoms disappear completely. Now, you might wonder, how does someone get vertical heterophoria? Most people who have it are just born that way, and it can run in families. They might be doing just fine, and then something happens, they get an inner ear infection, or they get ill, and the symptoms appear. We also start seeing symptoms starting to appear when people hit their middle years. Just as every other muscle in the body just doesn't work as efficiently, the eye muscles don't work as efficiently either. The second most common cause of someone developing vertical heterophoria is post-concussion or other TBIs, which is traumatic brain injury. This, what we think is happening with traumatic brain injury, the eyes are getting conflicting signals from the eyes coming from the brain, and the eyes rotate out of the correct position into a faulty position. With that very special prism glasses, we can allow the eyes to rotate into the position that they're comfortable with, again relieving the stress and strain on the eye muscles and eliminating the headaches and dizziness that these people suffer from so greatly. We have very great success treating especially post-concussive patients with our very special method called the neurovisual evaluation, which was developed by Dr. Debbie Feinberg. So if you're experiencing these symptoms and think you might be suffering from vertical heterophoria, please take a look at our website, nvcofny.com, or give our office a call, 516-224-4888. We would gladly speak to you.